like half the time.
Execute all targets and make sure you're still standing when the dust settles.
Huh. Thanks, teammate. Huh. I didn't kill anybody. Fuck. Yeah, that's what I get for pushing their spawn. I don't know if that was the case as much in D1. Maybe it was, but... Like, where you'd go in to fight someone and they'd have a teammate spawn, like, 10 feet away. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. And I think it's a side effect of me, like, trying to push someone so much that maybe there's nowhere else for their teammate to spawn. But I feel like it's mostly just... The game's decided that this is their spawn, and that,
what's that you got?
I must suffer now. Oh, okay. Leave what? I don't know. I just turned it on. I don't know anything about the game. Don't tell me the score yet. He was crying the other day about not getting the ball enough, basically. Not in the same words, but that's basically what he said. Are you kidding me? That guy just blinked through a work lift coil. That pisses me off. And I've got the catalyst with tracking on too. I guess. I feel like I shouldn't have to worry about someone's jump teleporting them through a zone when launching a mass barrage of rockets in front of my face. Yeah.
5 minutes.
No, yeah. Did he have six coyote? Dodge twice? You gotta be kidding me. That didn't even kill him? Thank you. I totally would have. Fuck the ceiling. Teammate block shots. Would have killed him faster. Oh god, 24-6. Oh my gosh. We're a shit team. See ya. Yep. Suck it, bitch. Killed Yo Nova Warp. Ah, yes. I should have killed him slower.
That shut them down. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian.
Oh! Damn, that was another fucking win kill streak. Game ended, we won. I needed that kill streak though, I was kind of not doing great.
Impressive, Guardian. You have an instinct for battle.
Streak 16! Impressive.